When Henry Ford made cheap, reliable cars, people said, "Nah, what's wrong with a horse?" That was a huge bet he made, and it worked.